Stoney Burke.
Hello, Leo.
They told me this was your truck.
Leora, Doc says you belong in a hospital.
Go ahead and let him take me to the hospital, Stoney. It's good.
Why not?
Well, it's more than a month away. I feel all right.
Come on, Leora. You can trust me. What's wrong?
I've been asking around about your husband. No luck.
You know, I think you'd like him, Stoney. He's a wonderful person, really. I don't understand him. I don't think as well as I ought to. But I do understand that people can be different from the rest of us. And they can still be good and kind and decent.
Practically crawling, Leora. That's not easy for a man like Larry Dawson.
I don't want to talk about it.
All right. You needed him and he let you down. Now, he needs you just as badly. Are you going to take revenge?
Stoney Burke here, too much.